like it like that.
I'm in college. Can't believe that I'm in college. You can come out now, babe.
Jeez, I'm never agreeing to get in a suitcase again.
Sorry, babe. You know these cowards made it an all-girls dorm. But just for this, I'll give you my favorite shank.
Yahoo!
And can I get the spicy nut treatment bed tonight?
Of course, honey, but you don't have to whisper. We're in college, bitches.
Excuse me, can you, like, whisper? Some of us already have assignments and... Never mind, you two stay safe. Is that an AR-15?
Get the f*** out, bitch.
Welcome to our freshman assembly. Sure, maybe later, but right now, I want to give you all a chance to express yourselves.
The ones who say that are always the most boring.
You're goddamn right, Jahari.
Well, if it isn't the smoking smartasses, since you think I'm so damn boring, why don't you little twats entertain us then?
Fine, we'll do a better job than you. Get your drum set, babe.
Let's rock, bitches.
My leg, my back, with my pussy and my crack.
What the bloody hell is wrong with you? You can't sing shit like that on campus.
I mean, you called us smartasses.
Yeah, I mean, you broke the language barrier, not us.
Just get off the stage now.
Fine, we're too talented for this piece of crap anyways.
God, I can't wait to eat this lobster.
Alright, fellow lobsters, we got them. Attack.
Hold on, what the f***?
In my eye. Whoa. Oh god, it got my eye.
Yucky, yucky, yuck, fur in my f***ing hair.
Holy crap, it nipped me in the balls. I think I lost a sack.
That's it. I'm done playing with you crabby bastards.
Let's take these bitches out.
No lobster f***s with my boyfriend.
And no lobster f***s with my girlfriend.
I gotta say, that was pretty damn impressive.
Yeah, I'll admit we ran like wusses, but you two really handled it.
Ha, I bet one of you bitches pissed your pants.
Oh no, we weren't that scared.
I did a little.
But screw that, we want you to join our club on campus, the Hardtown Heathens.
Hey, that sounds nice.
You're not the feds, are you? Where's the f***? Wire.
The only wires are in my hair.
I guess we can trust you.
Gnarly, just meet us under the pizza shack at 8.
Of course, but you better not f*** up.
Wake up!
Oh my god, Jahari, you scared the crap out of me.
I had to, babe. It's almost 8 o'clock. You know we gotta meet the Hardtown Heathens.
Can I get like 5 more minutes?
No way. Last time you said that you missed a whole month. Now
whoa,
come on.
Oh my god.
We're going
Jahari.
To that meeting.
I hope these bastards feed us before they start talking.
Give me all your cash, now.
It's cool, chica. Here you go.
Thanks, you little suckers better. Oh my god, what the deep fried f*** was that?
Ha 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 ha. Look at the back of the dollar.
The hell, you bastards put a buzzer on the back of this?
The money's counterfeit too, bitch.
Wow, I thought you two were gonna punk out and let me rob you, but that was pretty goddamn smart. I guess I'll let you in our meeting. Well, don't just stand there like you saw Beyonce. Let's go.
Thanks for letting us trick you, chica.
Should've had a different mask though. You look like Kermit on heroin.
Alright, listen up, you limp-ass bastards. The Hardtown Heathens do not screw around, so I need your full focus.
Check it out, it looks like a coochie.
Hey, it kinda does, but back to the point, you new turkeys have to go cafe shisha. Our original members will shove 30 shots of liquor down your throat, and you better swallow every drop like the filthy turkey whores you are.
God, I can't wait, that kinda made me wet.
It better not be any cheap liquor though.
You drink whatever the f*** I give you, I don't care if it's toilet water. Now scram, you little turkeys, before I shoot you with my spear.
Welcome to cafe shisha, cockroaches.
Oh no, don't tell me we gotta listen to this jester looking moron.
I know right, can't take a dude wearing bunny slippers seriously.
They make me comfortable, damn it. Now shut up and listen to your instructions.
You turkey assholes must drink 30 shots of an unnamed liquor straight without pauses or throwing up.
You must guess the correct brand names.
If you puke or guess the wrong name, you receive severe punishment.
Ha, 30 shots, that's all?
Bring it on, bitches.
5 minutes later.
God, that was bloody awful.
Let me guess, Jack Daniels.
Well, I'll be damned, you actually got it right. It was Jack Daniels mixed with a little bit of rat piss.
What the f***, man?
You're a sick, sick bastard.
And because you blew chunks all over the floor, you will be receiving a severe punishment.
God, this is so embarrassing. I'd rather watch a Barney marathon.
I know. Let's just get this crap over with.
Actually, it's kind of fun now.
No having fun or else you'll get a worse punishment.
Alright, fine. Jeez.
Can't believe we're taking orders from a f***ed up jester.
Alright, Claude and Stephanie, you two manage not to be f*** ups, so you get to go home tonight.
Hell yeah. See you poodles later.
You two are the real pooters with those dusty ass rockets.
As for you sack of shit stains, I need a favor.
Oh, you want us to eat you out?
Maybe later, but not now. The cheap ass financial aid office won't release my damn stimmy, so I need you two to handle it.
I guess we can talk and work something.
Oh no, we're not talking. The office closes at midnight, so I need you two to break in, get my money from the safe, and take 5,000 each for yourselves.
God, can we do it in the morning? They're having a gumball marathon tonight.
First off, fuck the Watersons, and second, you shouldn't have thrown up if you wanted to make it home.
You made us drink rat piss. The hell did you expect?
I expected you not be whiny little pussies. Now you two go rob that office before I dock your pay.
Can I at least get a mapping first?
4,000.
Alright, fine. Jeez, lady.
Okay, babe. Let's make sure we have everything. Masks?
Check.
Gloves?
Check.
Lockpick?
Check.
Great, let's roll out then.
Only one problem though, where the f*** is the financial aid office?
Shit, I don't know.
Well, it's not like we're a bunch of morons. If we just walk outside, we'll find it in a minute. Goddamn, where is that bloody office?
You know you can just ask somebody, right?
Crap, why didn't we think of that?
I blame the damn alcohol.
So can you stop scratching your head and tell us where it is?
Are you serious? You pointed a gun at me. Go off yourselves.
Next time we'll actually shoot at you, golden tooth bitch.
God, people on this campus can be such assholes, but you two seem nice. What are your names?
We're Violy and Jahari, bitch.
And unless you know where the financial aid office is, you can piss off.
God, you two are feisty as hell. I like that, but I know exactly where it is. Come follow me. You guys had a lot of built-up tension, especially in the glutes, so I gave you a massage using high-quality CBD oil.
We don't have to pay you, right? Cause our wallet is back in the dorm.
Of course not. You two are the prettiest people on this shithole of a campus, so you both get perks.
If you wanna screw, just say that.
Anyways, do you know where the financial aid office is?
Man, I'm so high I forgot where it was.
What the f***?
Nah, I know where it is, I'm just messing with you. It's the large brick building by the stage where you did that dumbass song.
Hey, that song's a modern classic.
Thanks for the directions. I guess we'll see you later.
Wait, don't you two want to stay for the happy ending?
I mean, we have a place to rob and all that.
I'll read Dr. Seuss while I'm doing it.
Deal.
Alright, I finally picked the lock. We can-
Crap, I think I broke my damn knee bone.
Don't worry, babe. I got it.
Thanks, sweetie poo.
But seriously, what the f*** were you thinking?
Well, you were taking a long time with the lockpick, so I snuck off and made a dramatic entrance.
Next time tell me, babe, we could have done it together.
I thought it would double the badassery, but screw it, we can still get the safe together.
Whoa, I can't believe we got this shit.
It's kinda light, these folks might be broke.
Wait a goddamn minute, this is a f*** Fisher Price safe.
Hey, calm down, babe, it's alright. Let's just try it again.
Fine, but no making dramatic entrances.
Ha! Those morons threw away a perfectly good safe.
We're gonna be billionaires.
We're filthy f***ing rich. Suck my stimmy check, bitches. You guys came through. Matter of fact, I'm doubling your pay to 10,000 each.
Hell yeah.
Oops.
8,000.
Man, we got a lot of shit done today. We made a fortune, got closer to joining the heathens, and scared some lobsters.
Hey, yeah, we did. Today was a great day.
Oh no you don't.
Am I tripping or is that gumball machine yelling at us?
I'm your goddamn RA, and I saw you stealing from the financial aid office.
Gross, are you stalking us, bitch?
They have cameras all over campus, moron. We can see everything, include your little happy endings.
God, you're a f***ing perv.
Whatever. The point is, there are serious punishments for stealing from financial aid, and you two will face them tomorrow morning.
Yeah, just get out of your face, you stupid gumball twat.
And stop smoking weed or you're fired.
Don't you mean expelled?
Yeah, I forgot I worked at this dumbass college.